We now live in a world that's stuck in fast forward. The world is obsessed with speed, and it comes to every aspect of our lives. Our health, our diets, our work, and our relationships. Time is money. We either use it or lose it. So we try to do more and more in less and less time. Until we get a wake-up call. Either from illness, a burned-out body, or even a broken-down relationship. Slow down at the right moment. You can find that you eat better, work better, and live better.